times have changed and times are strange. Here I come, but I ain't the same. Mama, I'm coming home. Time's gone by, seems to be, you could have been a better friend to me. Mama, I'm coming home. You took me in and you drove me out. Yeah, you had me hypnotized. Yeah, lost and found and turned around by the fire in your eyes. You made me cry, you told me lies, but I can't stand to say goodbye. Mama, I'm coming home. I could be right, I could be wrong. It hurts so bad, it's been so long. Mama, I'm coming home. Selfish love, yeah, we're both alone. The ride before the fall, yeah. But I'm gonna take this heart of stone. Just gotta have it all. I've seen your face 100 times. Every day we've been apart. I don't care about the sunshine, yeah. 'Cause mama, mama, I'm coming home. I'm coming home. You took me in and you drove me out, yeah. You had me hypnotized, yeah. Lost and found and turned around by the fire in your eyes. I've seen your face 1,000 times. Every day we've been apart. And I don't care about the sunshine, yeah. 'Cause mama, mama, I'm coming home. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Hope you like the song, Mama, I'm Coming Home. Ozzy Osbourne. You know, the one thing in life I do miss is my mother. She's been dead, though, since the 1970s. She's been dead a long time. I miss my mother so much. Back in the 1970s, I was going to go to the graveyard to dig her up and set her in a chair in my back room. It's true, I almost did it. It was about 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. I had a shovel and a pickaxe. And I went into the graveyard. I was gonna dig up my mother and bring her home and set her in a chair in the back room. I come about an inch away from doing it. Now a lot of you are gonna say, holy cow, did you really miss your mother that much? The answer is yes. I was in the graveyard. It was about 2 or 3 in the morning. I had a pickaxe and a shovel. And I was going to dig up my mother and bring her home and set her in the chair in the back room. I come this close from doing it, about an inch away from doing it. I didn't do it, but I almost did it. I was thinking about it. I was in the graveyard. I was going to dig her up and bring her home. Now, how many people in this world actually miss their mother that much, that would dig up their mother and bring her home? Think about it. There's only one guy that actually did it, and that was Ed Gein. Ed Gein dug up his mother and brought her home, sat her in a chair in the back room. She couldn't talk. Of course, she was dead. But the reason Ed Gein did it, he wanted her presence in the house, just to know his mother was still in the house. It was a comforting thought for Ed Gein. But that goes to show you, when somebody passes, how much they miss that person. They'll almost dig the person up and bring them home. I come pretty close to it. I was in the graveyard about 2 or 3 in the morning. I had a pickaxe and a shovel. I was going to dig my mother up and bring her home, but I didn't. There was a thought in the back of my head said, that's wrong. Don't do it. But I come close to doing it. I just thought I'd throw that out there and tell everybody the truth. You know. The crazy things you'll do when people die. You know what I mean? You'll do some crazy stuff. Please subscribe to the Dennis Ramsey YouTube channel. Now, out of all my family members that died, the one I miss the most is my mother. But anyhows, and I know why, there's reasons behind it. I won't go into detail. Please subscribe to the Dennis Ramsey YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Y'all take care and have a good day. Subscribe and share.